I went into the gym and I seen my brother work out. I walked down the street. I took my whole check to Herman's. I bought everything down there. I bought my boxing shoes, my jump rope, my bag, my speed bag, my boxing gloves. And I walked in the gym, and my brother was mad as hell because I spent all the money. But I told him, I said, listen, I'm done. I was done. Like, I knew I was going to be a fighter.